I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Trevis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Wednesday, May 10th, and we're making our way now to the 11th, 12th, actually 13th and 14th as well, when the moon is going to be in Aquarius, as the Lord has just shown me yesterday through one of our brothers in Christ, that is significant to the understanding of the seventh day of the Feast of Unleavened Bread. So we're going to talk about that today, as that is also Ascension Day on the Enoch calendar. So a very high watch indeed, as we are standing in the year of Jubilee, just completed Nisan 17, overlapping the 33rd of the Omer, which in reality means the ending of Jesus's ministry. So we are ripe and ready to be plucked, and we are ready and waiting to hear that call. So we'll talk about that today. We got a lot of video on that today relating to Trump getting a hit similar to Haman on Nisan 17, which I'm going to show you. We were a day off there as well, according to the moon being in Sagittarius, all reflecting the timing that we are in, and relating to the story of the Antichrist. Way too important and dangerous for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom, love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.